Exercise 10.3, question number 3, reduce the equations into a normal form, find the perpendicular distance and the angle between the perpendicular and the positive x axis. Question given is, 1, x minus root 3y plus 8 equals 0. Solution, see, this plus 8 is shifted to the right side. X minus root 3y is equal to minus 8. We divide the whole equation by minus 1 because the perpendicular distance will be positive. Negative x plus root 3y equals 8. Then the whole equation is divided by square root of coefficient of x square plus coefficient of y square. Now, coefficient of x is negative 1, coefficient of y is root 3, that is square root of negative 1 square plus root 3 square, that is equal to square root of 1 plus 3, 4, that is equal to 2. Dividing by 2, we get negative half x plus root 3 by 2 y is equal to 4. Now this negative half is cos theta and root 3 by 2 is sine theta. Then in that case we can read the equation as x cos theta plus y sine theta equals p. In this case p is 4 and cos theta is equal to negative half and sine theta is equal to root 3 by 2. Then this is of the form x cos theta plus y sine theta equals p, cos theta equals negative half and sine theta equals root 3 by 2. And what is that angle? Cos ratio negative half and sine ratio root 3 by 2. You know it is 2 pi by 3, that is 120 degree. So we can write x cos 120 plus y sin 120 equals 4. Now perpendicular distance of the line from the origin is 4 units and the required angle theta is 120 degree. Right.